director of the CDC, who oversaw the last 2 years of the response, announced today she's resigning. In a statement, Dr. Rochelle Walensky, who left Mass General Hospital to take the job, called this time a transition for our country, and she says she took the role with the goal to leave behind the dark days of the pandemic. The public health emergency in the U.S. and Massachusetts both end on Thursday.